And he read the play perfectly, and you should. I mean, that's a heady play.
A written rule in hockey. I mean, yeah, most people know that. Most kids know that too.
Mike Richards.
And here he is carrying the mail to the Penguins' zone. And hit the post, rebound, scored, Sammy. Are they going to rule no goal?
No goal, Mikey. I swear to God, this is a save. This is Frankie Pietrangelo.
It is no goal.
This is Frankie Pietrangelo, the save all over again, folks. This is tremendous. The best save you'll ever want to see in the game of hockey.
The fans think it's a goal. I think the goal just turned a light on.
Watch this.
Sammy's raised the stick, wants to play.
You are not going to believe this save. Just watch it. You're not. You're not going to believe it, Mike. Can you believe that?
He robbed him. The light went on. The goal just turned the light on. You'll see it.
I tell you, folks,
that is an incredible save.
Crosby's looking at the goal light. He can't believe it. He can't believe that save. He's never seen. I guarantee you, the kid's never seen a save like that in his life. I don't know if we have, Mike.
19,500.
Look at above.
66.
Look at above. Did his glove go over the goal line? That's what they're looking at upstairs here. Did Caron's glove go over the goal line?
No. I don't believe it did.
You cannot tell. The puck is in his glove. No.
That is the save of the year so far in the NHL.
You'll never get, never, ever, you're going to be along. You're never going to see a better save, Mike, than that. I really believe that. I mean, that's incredible. That is incredible.
I believe everybody in the building, including Savage, who raised a stick, the Flyers were celebrating, thought the puck was in. The goal judge turned the light on. But Sebastien Caron had one more move left.
You cannot say that puck went fully across the goal line. Much like the Penguins' goal that did not count. You cannot say that the puck definitively went across that goal line, the full puck.
Hey, Dvorsky, you're not going to believe it when you see it either.
If they steal this save away from Caron, yeah, the people in this building will be happy. I will not, and it should not be a goal. I mean, that was inhuman.
Speechless.
Inhuman.
Yeah.
I'm shaking my head. I've seen the strangest things happen here tonight.
This is
incredible.
No goal.
Crosby. Everybody,
wait till these guys see this. Wait till they see it, the players. They don't have any idea. They haven't shown it on the board yet.
I think this is going to go down as a top save in the National Hockey League this year. And we're only, five games in? You cannot make a better save than that.
I wish we had a different angle to see how he reacted.